Jonathan Lobert from France. Two bullets on day 5 on 2010 Rolex Miami OCR Regatta.
Hello everybody. So today was a very good day for me. We had a good training this month, and this day I think it's just the payback of all the hard days I had before. So I hope we keep going like this. See you.